love you.
Please center the aphid steering wheel. The aphid is performing a backup self-test. Do not move the input devices during this test. Please manually operate the aphid input device and both the gas and brake direction. Manually operate the aphid input device so the vehicle steering wheel rotates all the way to the right and to the left.
Ratio from this steering wheel to the original OEM steering wheel.
2-to-1, what does it mean?
That makes 2 times as much turns than the normal.
Sensitive, you mean?
Yeah,
sensitive.
So it's not so sensitive than the normal steering wheel. I can make that one at least. That will, you know. The 1 week to drive really well, but I could drive directly with it, but 3 weeks to drive to be confident. And to be able to drive as it's supposed to be, but that's the same thing with a normal steering wheel, you got to count 1 month. Normally we can activate this one also on voice activation, but I got to choose between voice and the digital. And this one,
and what does she say in the voice?
A voice control, you program every function until 24 functions on your own voice. So even when you have a voice handicap, that's not a big issue. And we can let it speak back to you to give your information in 18 languages. And of course, it's all electronics, so we got two 850 amp batteries in the front. And the third backup battery of 120 amps when everything falls out, we got another 120. So they can use each processor on each card like they want. So we've got approximately 11 processors. We open the doors automatically. We got the easy lock and the permanent lock. You saw it's too tight the electric wheelchair to the sole also. So we do another part of adaptations to the vehicle just to be easy accessible and so on. There are some changements in the ears. But the beginning of the system is 25 years ago, and right now there are approximately 25,000 vehicles worldwide driving the EMC system. We got more than 10 billion kilometers or miles experience, so you can be pretty sure that this is not something that just invented by somebody and wants to convince everybody that safe. No, it is safe. This is a custom vehicle, we say this is not normal. We got a count about 100,000.